Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. After updating to Big Sur, many users experiencing the Big Sur internet connection is very slow and unstable. Do you have the same problem with your Mac? If so, then you came to the right place to solve the problem. I have got a solution for you in this video. Do you want to know what it is? Then let's dive right in. Solution number 1. Reset the NVRAM on Mac. Guys, resetting the Mac with NVRAM will surely help you to overcome the issue. Especially if you're facing any trouble with connecting in the Wi-Fi, then you can try the steps to overcome your problem. For that, first shut down your Mac and then again turn it on. After that, simultaneously press and hold the Command, Option, P and R keys together. That's it, your Mac will reset the NVRAM. Solution number 2. Create a new network location with custom settings. Guys, lots of users suggested this method because this solved their Wi-Fi issue easily. So what you have to do is just create a new network location with custom settings. For that, first go to System Preferences and click the Network option. Make sure that your Wi-Fi is enabled on the left side. On the location settings, choose the Edit Location. That is, first you have to click this icon and give Edit Location in the drop-down menu. Then select the plus icon to create a new network location and also give name to the network related to Wi-Fi or anything. I'm giving admin, okay? And tap on done. After that, go back to the network preferences screen and you can see the advanced option at the below. Tap that one. Now click TCP/IP and also select the remove DHCP lease option and now give apply in that. After that, now select the DNS tab. You can see it is the third place. And after that, click on the plus icon, which is the first box, that is DNS servers. Click on the plus icon and type the IP address, which I say that is nothing but 8.8.8.8. And then again, give the plus icon and type 8.8.4.4 and give OK. That's it. At last, choose the hardware and change the MTS setting to custom. Then type the value as 1491 and click done. That's it guys. So here you can choose apply for all the changes that you have made. And after that, check whether your Wi-Fi is working properly on your Mac. That's it. So guys, that's it about the solutions. And at last, I'll give you a simple suggestion and that will solve your problem. Let's see what it is. Suggestion number 1. Disconnect the unwanted USB drive in the Mac. Guys, because sometimes it may be the reason for the internet connection issue, so disable the USB drive on the Mac and check whether your problem is solved or not. And suggestion number 2. Reset the Wi-Fi router or modem. If the problem still exists, then reset the Wi-Fi router or modem. Mostly the Wi-Fi issue is resolved by the reset, so try to reset the Wi-Fi. Guys, I have given the detailed step-by-step process in the video of how to solve the Wi-Fi issue in your Mac. So try the solution and tell your suggestion about whether it has worked or not in the comment section below. And also you can say other solution that worked for you in the comment section, because we'll pin the comment worked comment at the top. And if you like the video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com and tap on the bell icon so that you'll be notified when we post a new video. Bye-bye.